Okay, welcome back. So, now, see the wave's kind of taking shape, but again, all I'm trying to do is get the entire canvas covered with something. So, remember, here's what we're doing. So now I'm just going to start filling in all these empty spots with orange and cadmium yellow deep and some cadmium yellow light and white. Kind of like this right here. Won't get much lighter than that today. And I'll just show you for a couple seconds how I do it. I'm sure people can do it a lot of different ways. This is just how I do it. So I'm going to start right down here. Where I drew this line, that's really this part of the wave, okay? So I really want that to be that color. And I'm gonna get a lot of mixing here. It's fine. Just trying to get things covered for today. Come back and go a little light stuff in here. It's going to be in one of your areas. Yeah, right. I can put right up here. And I'll put some up there. Under the wave. Behind the wave, I guess. Right. So that's what I'm going to do. I'll bring you back right at the end. When everything's covered. So this will be the last part for today, and really you'll see lots of spots that are white all around here. So I'm just going to use a small brush because I don't want to really blend it, but I want to fill those spots so that the whole canvas is covered, kind of like I did over here. That's pretty much filled right now. So that's really all I'm going to do. Now I'm gonna, if I do all the, if I start with the dark, then that's going to make it darker. So I'm going to start in the whiter area, like down here, and just blend those. I don't want to lose the whole rhythm of the line. Trying to get paint on the canvas. And then tomorrow, it should dry enough overnight, so that tomorrow I'll start putting in the details. So I'll bring it back right at the end when I'm done with this. Where it is at the end of day one.
All right, so there we are. There's the end of day one. So you can see, this is going to be the end of the wave down here. It's going to go up and curl here. So this part is in the background and obviously goes like this. So that's it for today. Hopefully I'll be able to work on it tomorrow, because I'll be out here watching the British Open again. If not, then I will start another one and let this one sit for a day. But that's all for today. Have a great weekend.